Here at home, S&P Global hints at a possible upgrade in the Philippines' credit rating in the next 2 years. S&P kept its BBB credit rating of the Philippines, citing the local economy's strong external position and improving policy market in recent years. But the Debt Watcher upgraded its outlook for the Philippines from stable to positive. It explains it might raise the Philippines' credit rating if the government's fiscal reform program would lead to further achievements in the next 24 months. Meanwhile, Japanese credit rating agency also kept its BBB rating with stable outlook on the Philippines. JCR cites the country's robust growth and resilience to headwinds. Finance Secretary Sonny Dominguez says these developments show the international business community believes in the sustainability of the Duterte administration's programs. Central Bank Chief Nestor Espenilla, for his part, says the BSP will push for more financial sector reforms to help spur the Philippine economy.